Dear friends, this is my first video regarding teaching aptitude MCQs. Here, I am going to provide the videos, MCQs, which is related to which they asked in previous question papers. The first question is, in school in which there are large number of failures, you may like to develop test. So, develop test for eliminating those who are likely to have substantial difficulties in meeting the academic goals of teaching. For this, you need to develop test which should be able to predict the individual's ability or readiness to undertake the study of school subjects successfully. What is the name of such test? So, we call it as a prognostic test. And the second question is, the goal of formative assessment is. So, the goal of formative assessment is monitor student learning to provide ongoing feedback. And the third question is, which among the following can best be used as an asynchronous teaching aid? So, asynchronous teaching aid which we'll use is blog. Blog can be used as asynchronous teaching aid. And another is called Facebook post. So by posting on Facebook also, we may call that as a teaching aid. And email. Through email also, we call it as a asynchronous teaching aid. So here the answer is D is the correct answer. Next question is, in teaching learning context, the results of an evaluation are useful to teachers in various ways. Which among the following is the most important use for teacher? So, the most important use for a teacher is planning instruction and knowing the effectiveness of the teaching strategies used by them. The next one is, as a teacher, you wish to predict the capacity and potential success in your subject. Your main purpose is to predict or to identify individuals who have the greatest potential for development along special lines are who are likely to profit most by special training. Which test you would apply to accomplish that? So, aptitude test is the answer. Next, John Dewey explained school as dash institute and education as a dash process. So, which among the following is a cognitive characteristic of learner? So, level of visual literacy is the cognitive characteristic of learner. Next question is, which of the following set of statements best describes the nature and objective of teaching? Here, the answer is C. So, it comes under teaching and learning are integrally related. Concern of all teaching is to ensure some kind of transformation in students. And teaching is social act, whereas learning is personal act. Okay. So, in next video, we'll discuss more MCQs on teaching aptitude. Thank you.